a very unique area in Mulay. I visited late last year and I definitely wanted to come back because I briefly looked around, but they have so much to offer. It's a very, very cool place and super popular too. Today is very cloudy, there's gonna be some rain, and I thought that that moody atmosphere would be perfect for this area and just that kind of vibe would be nice, but I could be completely wrong, we'll find out together. But I'm super excited to show you this area. I think you're gonna really like it. As I said, it's really unique, so I hope we can have some fun. So let's go and explore. Alright, we're here in Mulay and I've come to a quiet area to talk because it's very loud around here, because this area is basically an industrial complex. So it used to be full of loads of small-scale like steel factories, and there's still so many around here. But it's also been kind of turned into like an art space. So there's loads of street art and galleries around here. And because that brought so much popularity to this area, there's now loads of like cool cafes. So you have cool cafes right next to factories, which is what makes this area so unique because of that combination. So we're gonna do a lot of exploring here, but first, I haven't had anything to eat this morning, so we're gonna go and have like a late breakfast. There is a vegan cafe that I want to visit so we can have some deliciousness to start off our day. So yeah, let's go and get some food. So delightful and delicious and just a perfect way to start our day. I've got about an hour now just to walk around and explore, and honestly I feel like areas like this, it's better just to walk around and you never know what you're gonna stumble across, especially when an area is just so quirky like this. There's just different things around every corner. So yeah, let's go and see what we can explore. It's kind of drizzling on and off, but it's not bad at all, and honestly it's kind of perfect because the temperature is really cool right now. So let's go and see a little more of the area. Lots of cafes in this area. They also have lots of little bars and drinking places. So this area also comes alive at nighttime for people who want to come here and drink. So it definitely has a nightlife to it as well. But I feel like even being here, it's nearly 1 p.m. So getting here a little earlier than the afternoon, a lot of places aren't open, and especially when you're in like an older area, it seems like sometimes you're just walking around like a little abandoned shops and that, but you're not. They will open up later, but it's just a weird feeling. So yeah, I feel like we're a little early, but right now I'm kind of seeing the places that we will go to after lunch once things start opening up a bit. Thank you. lunch. So this place that we're going has been explained as though it's like your mum's cooking, so it has like that really homey feel to it. This is also a super popular place, so I decided to book in advance. So yeah, we have a 1 o'clock appointment, which is nearly time for that now. So let's go and get some good food. Incredibly good meal. First of all, the people working there were just so nice and welcoming, and then the food was delicious, like such a good meal. So I've been fed very, very well. Seems like there's more people here now, and the sun is coming out a little bit, which is surprising. So hopefully there'll be some more places open that we can go and have a look at. Most would be happy. How am I meant to get through here? I feel like most would be happy with the weather change, but I am not. It's unexpectedly very hot, which I was hoping it wouldn't be today. But I think we're gonna head to a cafe to get a refreshing drink before we carry on walking around, because as I said, it is hot. Sorry, there's so many things to look at around here. I feel like I'm just trying to search in every nook and corner, because you never know what things are hidden around here. I thought they were just very classic. I've been wanting something like this, just, it's not too, these are quite big, so just something that's like putting kind of subtle but still something there. Those pink ones I showed you though, they were beautiful. Even now I'm like, oh, I want to go back and buy them, but they were just a little too expensive, so maybe sometime in the future, but for now I thought these would be a good option. Yay, I'm happy with my purchase. This place, Old Millay, is very famous, and it's actually the only place I came to last time I was here with my husband. It's like a bar, and I mean, their craft is beer, so it's like a bar based on their beer. However, I don't like beer, so I didn't enjoy it whatsoever. But if you did, then you would like there. reading online about this place before, it was saying how a lot of the factories are gone, and you know, that's probably true. There's probably not a lot compared to what they used to be, but there's still a lot. Like, there's still loads of them everywhere, so definitely don't be fooled by that. There's so many of them around this area, and it is noisy because of that too. But I'm just enjoying walking around like the little alleyways, and yeah, as I said, just seeing like little things. And there's certain roads that I've just been up and down so many times because I've just found myself like walking in circles. It's like a little maze, but it's fun. It's fun to look around. I think we're gonna head to one last cafe just because it looks super fun and I want to check it out. There is a couple of really famous bakeries around here too, but honestly, I think I'm way too full. I mean, yeah, no. This is probably gonna be our last stop, and it's a good one. So let's try and find it. Everywhere, and it's just so industrial. Like, it's got a really cool feeling to it, and there's a studio right at the back where they obviously do some of the work there, so it's kind of open so you can see into it again, which is cool. Yeah, I like the vibes there. I guess this was Island 203, so I guess it's gone now. If you're planning on coming here, maybe not. I was thinking of getting something takeaway from that bakery, but I decided not to. I was good in the end. But I think this is gonna wrap up the video here. I've now been walking around this area for about 5 hours, so we've done a lot of exploring, but it's the perfect area to explore, so I've had a lot of fun, and I hope this has inspired you to come to this area as well. I would definitely recommend it. So thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.